Yo, back with another Beyonce song, man. Do you know this video is done by the Boilers, Loose Goose, Man's Good, and Who Must Your Chick. Bah! Back with another reaction video. We're going to do Beyonce, Texas Hold'em. We did the first song she dropped, 16 Carriages. I wasn't really feeling that one, but the last, I think, minute, 30 seconds was fire, man. Fire for real. But other than that, man, it's okay. So yeah, apparently she's doing country music right now. I hope she's going to drop a music, I mean an album. It would be nice to do a reaction album to you know, to Beyonce, man, because when she dropped Renaissance, I was having a bit of a health issue. Even right now, I'm just, you know, just hanging in there, man. I'm getting better. There's just some days, you know. So yeah, man, you know how to do. If you want to see more Beyonce, man, tell me up in the comments. Don't forget to hit the sub button, like, please push that notification bell. But for now, let's vibe to Texas Hold'em, man. Let's go.
Texas, ooh. Ain't no hold'em. Hey. So lay your cards down, 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 down. So park your Lexus and throw your.
You know, to me, man, I just see Beyonce like she's just any other woman, man. I don't know if people get crazy over Beyonce, maybe because of her music career, or maybe because her name is Beyonce. Oh, I don't know, man, but to me she just looks like any other woman you meet anywhere, for that matter. But she is a beautiful woman, but I don't think she's like, you know, the way people idol worship her and stuff. So that's not for me, man.
Keys up. Stick around, round, 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 round. Stick around. And I'll be damned if I can't slow dance with you. Some sugar on me, honey, too. It's a real live boogie and a real live hold down. Don't be a bitch, come take it to the floor now. Woo! There's a tornado. In my city. In the basement. That shit ain't pretty. Rugged whiskey. We're surviving. A breakup, kisses, sweet redemption, passing time, yeah.
This one sounds better, man. This one is better than the last one, man. Yeah. I feel this one. I don't know, man. I feel like Beyonce these days is carried by her production, man. Whoever produces her music these days deserves a medal, man. Because I don't think she feels inspired or anything like that. At least not anymore, man.
Just feel dramatic.
Just feel dramatic.
Now we're running to the first bar that we find, yeah. Ooh, one step to the right. We headed to the dive. to the front. I'll be damned if I cannot dance with you. Come pour some liquor on me, honey, too. It's a real live boogie and a real live hold down. Don't be a come take it to the flow now. Ooh. Take it to the flow now. Ooh.
Oops. Spurs.
To the flow now. Ooh. To the floor now, ooh.
And I'll be damned if I cannot dance with you. Baby, pour that sugar and liquor on me too.
Spurs, spurs, boots. Solagenic, photogenic, shoot.
Alright. As I said, man, every Beyonce song at the end is spectacular, man. I think she knows that she gotta go hard on that, man. But other than that, man, I love this one. I'll give this one maybe 7 out of 4. I mean, yeah, 7 out of 10, man. It's not the usual stuff that you expect from Beyonce, man, but that's what makes music so great, man. You never know what to expect from this artist, man. So yeah, that is Beyonce, Texas Hold'em. I love that one. That one might go into my place. But other than that, man, you know how to do. Follow, see more Beyonce. Tell me up in the comments. Don't forget to hit the sub button, like, please push the notification button. For now, we are.